So yeah, and of course, if you got this in the 10th house, it's pretty much dealing with status, career, new outlook on these things. See, this may be very hard because you're going to go through a lot of conflicts, but of course, can you weather the storm? Can you stay fragile? Or can you stay a powerful being? Which one is going to be? You the god of your reality, and you the queen of your reality. So which one is going to be? What's it going to be? Try to find emotional satisfaction, and don't get lost into the world. Remember, it's always an inside of you for you to basically look towards too. If you got this in the 11th house, you'll be pretty much looking at uniqueness, originality, and of course being a humanitarian. But of course, find yourself, find your shine before you try to look outside the world. So basically be a savior. You'll be all right. If you got this in Pisces, you'll be basically finding new ways out of deal with your dreams, your fantasies, your illusions. Try not to get too lost into a new illusion. Come up with a way on how to be balanced and more practical and down to earth. This way you can actually bring the fairness, bring the justice, and bring the ways of connecting these things and connecting the dots in reality. And you'll be all right.